Hostel.
Cost and bias also affects the feelings of the parents, the family, and the society. Says that if a person is found ragging, they will be successfully expelled from the school, and then an FIR will be lodged against the school. We are responsible to spread awareness about the ragging, and we are responsible and responsible to this country. We need to curb the ragging and we need to should not tolerate ragging.
There is some example of ragging, like teasing someone or hitting, bullying someone, bullying juniors. If you are seniors, you bull juniors to get water, get eatables or something, or else you hit someone, that's what ragging. There is some real incident that happened just yesterday, came in this paper, in article, in this paper.
There was a boy from Karnataka near Jayanagar. There was a boy that who got dragged by all of his classmates because he was supporting the other classes for projects and assignments. So one day what happened is that his friend stood against him for to fight against bullying against his classmates. Then the incident happened that the other class also backed out against him, so his own class ragged him, and then he suicided from a top floor from 89th, I believe, and then he suicided for his own
10th
or 89th?
10th.
For a parent, you always go.
Yeah, always go.
Now, children, you know about what is ragging. It is not when there is only some enemy of presence there, it puts fear in the child, but also the mind. How will you stop this and bring that awareness among your peers?
Ma'am, we'll counsel them, means we keep one meeting among themselves.
Ma'am, whenever something like this happens, we will tell, we will make one group and say, we will tell, it's nothing wrong if you have, like example you give, we don't have loan. We tell, if you don't have loan, we will help you, we will share our loan, but don't take it. We'll be like bullying anyone or taking anything. So we will give them positive, we will make them positive and tell, we will help them, don't do this.
Okay, all right. And for the same reason, we have started the quality circle time in school, so that you all sit together, you discuss the problem, and you yourself come out with solution. Okay, these are the things. If we follow these solution and if we work on it, this thing will not take place in our school. So you have to make not only the school, but a society a safe place for everyone around you.
Any questions? Lovely posters.
Beautifully done.
Okay, very good, Chetan. This may be a panic curve. Okay? Yeah. See, I'll just tell you, right? You just assist. Listen to me only. Okay? So,